Daddy Movie Diaries. Subscribe to Love That. Hello friends, at my last video I showed you my collection of books. So today I will tell you story of one book from that collections. That book is this one, Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Gateway. Okay, this book is written by Jeff Kinney. Okay, this is very nice and very adventurous. You would like this book. This book is written by Jeff Kinney, The Gateway. The characters are Greg Heffley's mother and father. Greg Heffley's elder brother Roderick and younger brother Manny. I'm showing you one photo. See this photo. This one is Roderick. Okay. This one is Greg Heffley, Roderick Heffley, Manny Heffley, Greg's dad, and Greg's mom. Okay, so today I will tell you the story of this. Okay, so at first I will tell you all the editions of this book, means Diary of the Wimpy Kids, all the editions first I will tell you. So these are the name of all the editions. All of you have seen. Now I will tell you the story. So what happens, friend? This Gateway is a book in which it tells that the Greg Heffley and his family, the characters which I told you is his family, they went to a trip in a paradise named as Isla de Corals. Okay, so friends, this is so over this paradise, what problems they faced, like sun poisoning, stomach troubles, and venomous creatures. Okay, these all are the dangers which included in this paradies. Okay, and what are the dangers, how they faced it, that I will tell you now. Okay, and the story also. So at first what happens, friends, in December Sunday, Rowley, Greg's best friend, calls him, means Rowley, Greg's best friend, calls him on his home. So, and Rowley tells Greg and shows that he went outside their native place and enjoyed a lot. They sat in hot balloons. They enjoyed very much. So by telling these, okay, Rowley showed off by listening that Greg became little angry and little bit, what to tell, bored also, because Rowley always show off him like this. Okay, so what happened one day, Greg's mother and father were fighting for some reason. That time by fighting, they saw a magazine Okay, in which it was written that escape to luxury, escape to Paris. Okay, I'm showing you that thing. Yeah, I got it. Escape to luxury, escape to Paris. This, when they saw, they remember of their young times when they went to dates and all. Okay, when so that time they went to a place, Isla de Corals. Okay. So that time they were young, that's why they can't go to the wild side. So this time they would enjoy in wild side, that's why they went again. Okay, but for some reason they can't go inside. That I will tell you later why they can't go inside. First listen. So that day, after seeing that, they decided to go to Isla de Corals. They decided to go over there, but in Christmas Eve. But they were, only Greg was very sad. Because Greg and Rowley enjoy snows, play snow fight and all. Okay, make snowman. But if they go to their family go to Isla de Corals, then today Greg would not play with Rowley and he would not able to enjoy. That's why they that's why they can't go he can't play with snow. That's why he was sad. So after that, what happened? On the Christmas Eve, 8 o'clock morning, a.m., 8 a.m., they set out for airport. But that day, it was very jammed. And the traffic was fully blocked. The roads were fully blocked and they were not able to go. The traffic was fully blocked. Okay. For that reason, they missed their bus. And the full airport was very crowded. So when they put out their luggages, that time for crowds and all, the security guards were hurrying up. So that the security guards were hurrying up, that time the half of the things of Greg fallen. Greg's and full half of the baggages fallen down and some of the clothes became dirty. So when some more luggages were there in the car because they could not take it out there because of security guards. So the Greg and all have to go front to bus stop and do all that things. Take out the baggages and all. Check in with their family. Okay. But while, after they take off, his dad personally took luxury first class and Greg's father personally took an luxurious first class aeroplane seat, but Greg's mother, Roderick, Manny and even Greg sat in third class because they were first time sitting in an aeroplane. So they can't sit in luxurious. So that's why they were sad. But for some reason, her mother managed that and put his father to third class. And Greg, his mother sat in the first class for some time. They were interchanging. Okay. So again, what happened after that? After that, what happened? They reached to Isla de Corals, and they sat on the bus to sat on the bus of Isla de Corals. One second, friends, I'm showing you that bus photo. See, this was that bus. Okay. So after that, when they went to their sat in their bus and went to their hotel, Isla de Corals hotel, they can't go to wild side because at wild side children were not allowed it, and Roderick, Manny and Gray could not go to that, and Manny could not alone. So that's why his mother and father should have to say to a primary side. And hotel, and they went back to their room to suit room to what to tell. They went back to their suit room and for changing dress. So when they went back, when they went to changing suit room, that time their when they went to suit room for changing dress, that time they saw that the suitcase was exchanged. It was a miracle. I also became shocked that the suitcase became but when is that called the airport, it was too late. The suitcase also went with another family. So by the time they wore the other boys' dresses, but there were no dresses for Rowley. There was no dress for Greg. So they have to go to the shop of Isla de Corals and buy some dresses from there. But one day what happened? Another was there. When they ate foods in restaurant side at the outside for canteen night dinners or all, faced crows and all, and crows hurted them and ate all their foods. Okay, so they have to eat in swimming pool. So one day what happened, they went to a beach in luxurious speedboat. Okay, in that speedboat, in that speedboat, in that speedboat, they sat in the speedboat. After this speedboat carrying on, they went to a beach for scuba diving. After they did scuba diving, they didn't saw that they didn't took Roderick. So after they reached that, they saw that there was no Roderick. So after that, they again went to the side where they were, and they saw Roderick was there and full red. And when they came back to their hotel, they saw and doctor show Roderick and doctor, and doctor told that Roderick had sun poisoning. For many days, Roderick had sun poisoning and he could not play and stay in home. One day, so did you like this book? If you like this book, then buy this book. And if you like my video, then please, 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 only one thing, please like or subscribe. Please like or subscribe. Okay, so for now, thank you and bye.